Welcome to another episode of VMAG Tete-a-tete, and with us today we have a man with many hats. He's a director, a producer, an actor, and a singer. Say hello to Nischal Basnet. Hello, how are you?
Hello, I'm good.
Welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Sanjay Anunsa.
Tick tack.
What is keeping you busy these days?
Nothing, I'm playing games and sitting at home. Because okay. I've just finished one movie.
An actor, a director, a producer, a singer, you dance as well. What else do you do?
There are things that I need to explore more, if there's anything that I can do. It just keeps coming, and I try to do things, you know, like if I feel comfortable and if I think that it's not going to look stupid or it's not going to sound stupid. And all of the things that I've done is like, everything has come in from the past, I think, you know, like I've tried to become a singer in the past as well. I tried to play football for clubs and all. And I did a lot of things in my life. That's why those things are, I used to do all of the time as I was growing up. But now as I'm in the mainstream media, people see it like, okay, this guy does this, that. But I've been doing this for quite a long time.
So what is Nishal's day like?
I'm a very lazy person, you know.
Kostima told me she's also very lazy.
If anyone comes to our room, they'll know how lazy we are. It's all messed up. Everything is messed up and everything is around the floor. And we have, you know, big closets, but once in 15 days, we find time to put our clothes inside the closet at all.
Okay.
So it's a very lazy thing, you know. Like, but when we have to go to work and all, then we have to wake up at 2 or 3, then we do that thing, you know. But I'm a very lazy person, and unless I have to do something, I'm not going to get out of my bed.
I have a feeling, Buddha Buddhi Milera, you're doing something hidden and big, you know? And then you've been going around telling people that you both are very lazy. Is that true?
No, there's nothing, you know, like, I prefer to stay at home most of the time. And even if I have to go out, it's only for work and all. Before marriage, I think I used to go out for gatherings and all. But after marriage, you know, like, even she does not like it. So it's like, going alone is not fun these days. So that's why.
So we're talking about marriage now. Life before marriage? It was fun, you mean?
No. I used to have my own, you know, like, my parents used to be at home, and it was not like, you know, like, okay, they'll be waiting for me, I have to go home and do this and do that. At least my mom used to call me all the time in the evening. If it's 6, I get a call at 6 and say, Karan bela bhayena. And I was like, okay, hundai cha. But I still phone out, but I feel like going home.
Okay.
Yeah, boy, you difference is high,
you know? You like spending
individual
time.
Individual time, ra alikati aba chai couple bhai sike pachhari chai.
Is that sad?
No.
Okay. So do you feel like sabai kura chhitai bhayo in your life? You started doing movies early, directing early, producing early, and marriage also you did very early.
I'll tell you the fact, you know, like everything is, you're saying that happened early. Everything has happened very late in my life.
Are you trying to tell me that you're very old?
I'm not trying to tell that I'm very old, but you know, like I started my career in films when I was 29, I think.
Okay.
And my first movie got released in 2012. At that time, I was 31.
How old are you now? Please do your math.
And when I got married, I was already, I think, 34 or 35.
Okay.
So you still call me, I got married too early, I made movies too early. So it's no,
I think it is the influence of Swastima because she's very young.
Yeah.
And then you look young as well. So I didn't know that you were a little older than I thought. So which one is your favorite job? Being an actor, director, producer, or a singer?
I like singing a lot, but my favorite has to be in direction, you know, like that's the thing that I get to create something, you know, like, and make people believe in what I create. And, you know, like making people smile or go through a different kind of emotion throughout those 2 hours. That's the thing that I can do, and I can transfer my emotions through movies to the other people, and that's what I enjoy a lot. You know, other things are like secondary for me.
Nepali movie industry ma direction ko kura garda, where do you think we're missing out?
You really have to have a very strong vision, like what you actually want to make and what you are trying to tell. There's a story, and that story is supposed to mean something to someone, or that story is supposed to say something to people in its own way. The director's version, his vision of what he wants to say, that has to come out. That ekdam rarely matra bhairacha
ka,
yeah, because everyone is a lot of people are the directors are making movies, but the film ke ko lagi herne bhanera, even if you ask the director himself or herself, you'll get answers like mero film ma fight cha, geet cha, yo cha, tyo cha. It's not fight herna lai, fight scene here pugcha, geet herna lai, music video here pugcha, and like, why do you watch a movie? You watch because I've tried to say, tell something, you know, of my choice, and bring it out to a lot of people. You have to make sense in your movie, I think, and that's what most of the directors in our country are missing.
We can see a lot of substance in the movies that you make.
Yeah, so there is, but you know, like I've just directed 3 films, 2 of which have done exceptionally good, and one just did a very good business, but it was not as good as a movie.
Which one are you talking about?
I was talking about my latest movie, Loot 2, uh-huh. The sequel. You know, I could not make it the way I was thinking at the beginning, and I got carried away with a lot of things while making that movie. Because if I remember, and you know, like when I think, that was the movie that I did a lot of hard work for. That was the out of my 3 movies.
In the first one or
no? The second one. I had put in a lot of effort in that movie, but that didn't work out. For me, it didn't work out, and for a lot of you know, like I there was lots of mixed reviews about that movie. But for me, it was like, this is not exactly the movie that I was thinking about. You know, it was something a little different, but I could not manage it. I think I went wrong during the writing of the movie, not in the making.
So you had a different vision of the movie, and then it came out different.
It was a slightly different. You know, like before making a movie, I always imagine how is that movie going to look like in the theaters once you get it out. You know, before even writing it, that thought I could not bring it into my own writing. That was the problem. You know, what was written has come out fine, but what I was thinking, my thought could not come out in writing in a proper way. That's where I went wrong with Loot 2, I think.
I'm sure we'll definitely see more of your creations as a director. Working as an actor kasto huncha, let's put it this way, afule acting garna, what is it like?
It's garo, ekdamai garo. You know, the song that you were talking about earlier, ekchin agadi, that nacha firiri, and that was the song that I acted and directed as well, and it was really difficult. You know, like you have to have someone in that unit who knows exactly what I want, what I'm looking for, because I'll be in front of the camera, and from behind the camera someone has to be precise about what I'm doing and what I actually want from that actor, and that's a really big
that
challenge
is,
you know. And music video was not that difficult, but it was not that easy as well, you know, like acting and directing. But movie, it's like you have to be specific on all those scenes, and that's a very difficult thing. But let's see, kunai din maybe I'll act in my own movie, you know, but I'm not sure I'll do that, because that's a very risky thing to do. Direction mai ramro cheez garna sakira chaina, dui di euta cheez liera chai yo baad bhayo garna chaina malai.
Okay, like let's talk about you as an actor. What do you want to become as an actor? What do you want to portray?
No, as an actor, you know, like acting has always been, you know, it just came along. I never wanted to become an actor, and it just came along, and I was like, okay, I want to try it because I want to know actually how the actor feels while he's performing, so that it becomes easier for me to ask an actor what I want from him as a director. That was the only thing that I was interested in. But once I got to in, I started doing, you know, like because of various circumstances, I had to do movies, and it was not like, you know, that was not my first priority, you know, like, okay, I want to act in movies, I want to do this. And that it was like, okay, someone said, let's do it, and we'll do it as a team, and you will be fit in that, you are fit in that movie, and you're already fit in that character, that's why we want you to do it, and we'll help, they said. And I was like, okay, fine, let's try. And I started doing it, and you know, like there, you enjoy yourself as well when you see yourself on screen as well. And then that's a good feeling. But at the same time, you know, like when I look at my movies, I really can't look at myself in the theater. It's like, okay.
You cringe.
It's like, okay, had there been another actor, you would have done far better than me. And it's like, oh, it just makes me nervous, you know. But since I'm doing already doing movies, I have to come out of that, you know, like feeling, you know, like that I'm not comfortable. How long can I tell? I've been doing movies, so many movies now. And how long can I tell people that I'm not comfortable and I'll do whatever I know? That's not the way it's going to go. So, you know, like the latest movie I've done, Prasad, I've tried to improve myself as an actor as well. You know, like at least I do not want to, or I cannot become or take the space of, you know, like actors like Anubaral or Saugat Malla or Dayang, right? You know, they're way above the league and all. And I just want to, when they see me as an actor, I just want people to feel that he's done a decent job. That should be fine for me, and I'm trying for that only.
As a director, who's your favorite actor?
Since I've been working with, you know, Saugat Dai, they're my all-time favorites. You know, like as an actor, maybe their movies have not done well, but look at their performance, they've pulled it off as it's needed in the movie. They've done very well in the movie, but the movie overall is not good. That's why it's not working for them. And there are new actors, you know, like even Anmol Kishi is coming out. You know, his first, second, third. I see gradual improvement in his effort. At least you can see that he's been trying to improve himself. So that's the thing that you need in an actor, I think. Like the, you know, like a feeling or that need to improve. And you know, like I may not be the perfect one, but I can try and become the perfect one in, you know, like a few years time.
You're just being too humble. Come on, we all know that you're a great actor. No, but as an actor, who do you look up to in the Nepali movie scene?
Yeah, there's a lot of influence. Influence for me, yeah, like Saugat Malla, he influences me a lot. You know, like I've seen him prepare for a movie, and it's like he forgets when he's performing. He forgets everything, and that's very difficult to do as an actor, you know, like forgetting everything else and trying to become the character, because you are you know who you are, and you're trying to imitate someone, and it should not look like you are imitating someone. It should look like you are you, the original. So he does that pretty well. So whenever, you know, I think of acting and all, he comes to my mind very strongly.
As a producer, who as a producer, who is your favorite director?
Director? I don't know, maybe I would there are a lot of new, you know, directors coming up, directors who would do excellent job, I think, you know. And I think those are the people that need producers, not the ones who are already doing big movies. So for me, it's like new filmmakers who are coming up, and I've seen a few in film colleges and all. So those are maybe those people
You would wanna give them a chance.
Yeah.
And support them.
Yeah, and that's the only way we'll progress. You know, like people say, okay, Nischal Basnet is here, so he'll do this and that. No, not one Nischal Basnet can do anything. You know, we need a lot of people, you know, putting in the same kind of effort.
Who is your favorite Nepali actor, ahileko generation ma? One female and a male.
One female and a male. My wife is a very good actor.
I knew you would say that. Swasti maale garma gaera feri aruko naam liyo bhane, I think she won't let you enter the house.
she won't talk, I think. Not enter the house. And you know, like, as an actor, I like, you know, like Bijay Baral, he has been doing good, and I think he does a excellent portrayal of whatever character he is given in his, all of his movies, you know. Like he's not the hero kind of thing or the comedian kind of thing, but the character kind of thing. I like his, you know, like as a person, I know him as well, and he's a very humble and down-to-earth person as well. But as an actor, very good.
So you were talking about Swastima being your favorite female actor. I'll make it difficult for you.
Okay.
What do you think is her strongest point as an actor, and where do you think she can do much better?
I think as an actor, she learns it very quick. You know, like she's young and she has that presence of mind. So I've seen her grow in her, you know, like movies and the way she is as well in our personal life as well. And she's been growing in the way she talks. And I think being able to take, know yourself more and take things around you, that should improve as an actor. And I've seen that happen. And I think that will be her strongest point if she can, you know, like not just be because here in Nepal, you know, like it's easy for most of the actors because directors, they expect everything from the actor and do this and do that, do this, do that. And instead of being, you know, like someone's, what do you call that, mannequin or something, just bring the actor, if an actor can bring out something for the character himself or herself, that will be a lot of help for the movie and for the character as well, and it'll look more lively, I think. So that is one thing that I've seen in her that's good about her.
And where can she do much better?
Maybe taking a little more time in understanding the character of the movie and the whole movie as well, you know, like not just understanding the character, the understanding just the character is not enough in a movie, you know, you have to understand the whole movie as well, like is her character suitable for the whole movie or not, you know, like just preparing yourself or looking beautiful is not what an actor or actress does, there's more things behind, so that thing should also I think she needs to take care of that.
Now you're talking about justifying a character in certain ways. जब तपाईले कुनै character पाउनुहुन्छ for a movie हैन कसरी how do you take that whole thing forward? Like कतिको I mean behind the scenes पनि off camera off record पनि कतिको character मा हुनुहुन्छ?
त्यति धेरै त हुँदैन हैन but you know like since किनभने recently मैले यो गरेको प्रसादमा चाहिँ I've tried to portray a character. तर योभन्दा अगाडि गरेको फिल्महरू धेरै जसोमा चाहिँ कस्तो छ भने चाहिँ म जस्तो छु नि होइन त्यसैको वरिपरिकै क्यारेक्टर्सहरू जस्तो
छ कि choose such movies.
No, people come
such
up
characters.
They come and say, okay. You don't have to do, you know, like differently. You can just be yourself and do and all. And when the director says that, you certainly agree to him.
But can we know kasto characters haru? Very serious and despachi very driven, no?
अलिकति त्यो लेट ब्याक खालको जस्तो पनि देख्ने होइन अनि लुक एट द क्यारेक्टर इन कबड्डी आई डेट इट लाइक इट्स सम हाउ सम वाट मी एन्ड इट्स लाइक रामदाइ द डाइरेक्टर इज टु से यु डोन्ट हेभ टु मेक एनी क्यारेक्टर फर दिस मुभी ओके
सो वाट लाइक यु ओके सो यु इलोप्ड समवन्स लाइक
नो दैट दैट वाज द सीक्वेंस इन द मूवी बट यू नो द पर्सन
सो यू हैव बी वेरी केयरफुल
एंड देयर इज यू नो लाइक आई वाज लाइक ओके आई यूज्ड टु आस्क यू नो लाइक द डाइरेक्टर एंड ऑल You know how I look like or how I behave in my life, how I am. But how do I know what I am or how I am? Because I cannot know myself, you know, I cannot see myself. That's a problem. And I was like, no, you don't have to. Just do whatever you're doing. Just do that.
So that way it's much easier for you as well.
Yeah, it's easier, but as an actor, it's not good. You cannot look, sound and act the same in all the movies that you do. That's not going to, you know, like really look good because people will like it for one or two times. After that, they'll like, yeah, he's doing the same thing.
Guys, that was it for today. We'll see you next week. That is every Monday from 6:30 till 7 on Kanthapur HD with more of our interesting conversations. You can also find us on our YouTube channel. And if you're watching us here, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to us. Bye-bye.